was amazing. What about this latest album? Well, these next two songs are really, really special to me because the first one that I wrote, or the first one that I'm about to sing for you is a song that is probably my favorite love song that I've ever written. And I wrote it while I was falling in love. So that's really special to me. And then the second song that I am gonna sing for you just happens to be probably one of my favorite songs of all time. And it's also Me and My Boyfriend song. So
I'm not afraid to you crying, I'm watching, catching teardrops in my hands. Only silence as it's ending, like we never had a chance. Do you have to make me feel like there's nothing left of me? You can take everything.
It's so important to me that I get to share this with you. When I wrote this song, I was in a really, it came from a very vulnerable place. You know, I didn't know if I should release it, if I should put it out, but I did. And when I did, so many of you beautiful, beautiful people sent in your stories on social media about how you relate. And I just wanted to take a second to say that all of you who sent in your videos on TikToks, your Instagram comments, stories, all of it, I just want to say it takes such a brave person to put your story out there with the details in front of the world. And so I just want to commend you guys for being so brave and courageous. And then the second part of this is that If anyone does relate to this song, I'm so sorry, because nobody should. And I wanted you to know that if you do relate to it, you are seen, you are heard, and you are so, so loved, especially by me.
What the fuck's consent? I got you.